Say ah. That's very good. Hello, I'm Dr. Cosmo McKinley. I'd like to tell you about a new film from the gang that gave you the Rocky Horror Show. Shock Treatment.
I'm not a locomotive to suit you myself. I've been a cynic for too many years. Playing doctor and nurse, you can be good for your health. I've seen clinics with those gimmicks in Tangiers. But if you open your heart to a smooth operator, he'll take you for all that you've got. He'll hand you a curse that'll be with you later. It'll shake you the way he takes off, like a shot. You need to be the Shock Treatment. Get you jumping like a real live wire. Need to be the Shock Treatment. So look out, mister, don't you blow your last resistor for a pistol that'll mystify ya. You're blinded by romance, you're blinded by science. Your condition is critically grave. But don't expect mercy from such an alliance. Suspicion of tradition, so you wave. You need to be the
Shock Treatment.
Take to jumping like a real live wire. Need to be the
Shock Treatment.
So look out, mister, don't you blow your last resistor for a sister that'll certify ya.
Fire.
You need to be the jumping like a real live wire. You need a bit of
Shock Treatment.
So look out, mister, don't you blow your last resistor for a sister that'll certify ya.
Be pathetically crazy about Shock Treatment. Trust me, I'm a doctor.